A Kingsville man headed to prison for aggravated sexual assault of a child. As part of a plea deal, Rudy Guzman was sentenced to 25 years in exchange for pleading guilty to indecency with a child, aggravated sexual assault, indecency by exposure, and indecency by contact. He was arrested after a mom gave police cell phone video of Guzman having sex with her 12-year-old son.